OMG, guys, remember how much I have right now, 4,297. We want to get the 10k free coins. This is my deck, and we are about to see a very fast edit, 7 streak winnings in a row, guys. With this deck, you're gonna see exactly how I'm planning my moves. Maybe I make some mistakes, but I still win all of them. And you guys, if you see a mistake, that you can give me a tip, I will be happy to hear from you. But whatever it is, if you feel that you can learn from my videos, from my gameplay, so where you are welcome. So we are about to really rock and roll on this video and share with you some tips why I'm doing what I'm doing. Look at this right now. When he put this a card against my against me, what I'm supposed to do is, before his card starting to, you know, to damage my clown, I have to make sure to put one heavy card, and then it's not gonna touch any of my crowns. You understand what I'm saying? So now I already took one of his crowns. All what I need is to get right now the win, to make sure I am protecting my crown the best I can, and that's exactly what I'm doing. He's almost down, and he took down one of my crown, but I will surprise him right now with this balloon. Will take very good damage, and it's boom, it's out. We have 4 seconds left, and this is how we just got the first win. Guys, you have to really be awake and know exactly how to use your brain and to be speedy, to really speed up your thoughts and know exactly what are the plans to defeat the opponent. Look at this right now. He's not gonna get anything except from the bomb. So we just at the beginning of this very nice journey of winning 7 streak winnings. So right now, if we win, defeat this match, we are winning a second match. There is 5 more to go, and as you see, the deck and the speed up for the video is faster for you guys to see exactly what I'm doing and to enjoy watching my moves and my wins on Clash Royale. I'm about to really rock it on the coming up months on 2019, sharing with you also Clash Royale's Soccer Stars, Football Strike, and 8-Ball Pool, except from the tech videos and helpful videos that will come up in the channel. So look at this right now, how there is only 58.7 seconds left, and I have to make sure he's not getting down any of my crowns. That's exactly what I'm doing, and boom! We are 33 seconds left, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, and he is down, bam, boom, ba-bam, boom, bam. Okay, guys, that's gonna be 3 streak winning, and our coins and the points of life of Prophets are going up. We're gonna pass 4,530 plus coins, points. Guys, you really gonna enjoy this matches if you stick in until the end of the video. But whatever it is, if you're enjoying, keep watching. If not, you're welcome to do whatever makes you have more fun. So guys, let's see how we are keeping up the fight. I won. For now, I have advantage on him, and all I have to do is keep my crowns alive, my main crown, and then the two from the side. So he will get, whoa, he just got down my wizard. That was beautiful. But now, guys, watch this. Okay, now I'm bombing him up. Look at this. Okay, so if we win this match, it's gonna be already 4 streak winning, right, guys? So let's see how this match will go. He really got me pretty nice for now. I have only 500 life of points of life, but now I'm very close to his. Okay, he's down again. Guys, what an amazing pro moves and wins going on here. The guys are noobs. They don't know how to play, but we are still 4 matches to go to share with you 7 streak winning, or 8. I don't remember correct how many streak winnings, but we're gonna pass 4,530 profits, points of profits. Let's see right now how the gameplay will end on this video with this match and the next coming up matches on this video. So guys, if you wanna see anything on my channel, please comment below what you like most. I will try to deliver what you guys love. And I will tell you one more thing before I will leave just the music for the video. Guys, watch what I'm doing. You can learn from my moves, guys, and know exactly what are my plans before I defeat the opponent. I like to surprise the opponent, and that's exactly how I defeat most of them. You're gonna see right now. The next 3 or 4 matches, the same thing. I always surprise them with the moves, and I memorize the cards they use, and having a plan what card they will use in the future coming up. Meanwhile, I'm playing against my opponents. So guys, enjoy the music, learn from my moves, and if you have anything to tell me that was wrong from me, from my side, I will be happy and glad to hear from you to get even better. So let's drop a music now and keep watching for the next few minutes for the next 3 matches, which is about 3-4 minutes left. See you soon. Enjoy. Thank you.
we'll be right back.